Check it out.
Hello, I'm Ericka at the Columbus Public Library, and today we're going to be making watercolor bookmarks. Because reading is love, and your books deserve some tender, loving care too.
For the bookmarks, you'll need watercolor paper. The heavier, the better. A set of watercolor paints of your choice. Your choice of paintbrushes. I like the water pens personally. Some washi tape, the wider kind and the thinner kind. Plastic wrap that you use in the kitchen. A jar of clean water. Some white acrylic paint and a paintbrush like this. So the first bookmark we're going to make is going to be galaxy themed. We'll start by using a technique called wet on wet. Dip your brush in clean water and spread it all over the area you intend to paint. Then take your paints and kind of spread them around and into each other. You should start with the lighter colors first, then apply the darker ones. I always forget this, but it will save you time and trouble in the end. Keep applying colors on top of each other to make them more visible and vibrant. Next, we're going to paint a gradient. Choose three colors and blend them into each other. Make sure you choose colors that are next to each other on the color wheel. While the paint is still wet, take the plastic cling wrap and press it into the paint. This is going to create a nifty looking texture that resembles broken shards of glass. For the last bookmark, take the thin washi tape and make a diagonal pattern across the bookmark. We're going to use a technique called masking for this one. After you finish with the diagonal strips, apply long vertical strips of washi tape so you get this cool geometrical pattern. Use wet on wet to fill the spaces in between the tape, then start to paint. I'm going to make a blended rainbow gradient because everyone loves rainbows. Paint to dry, grab some white acrylic paint and dip your brush into it. Don't use a water pen for this, it won't work as well. Then with another brush or your finger, gently tap the brush with the acrylic so that it makes tiny spatters onto the bookmark. Now it's time to unveil your creations. Once all paint has dried, remove the plastic wrap and all washi tape. Use scissors to cut the bookmarks into the shape you prefer.
Thank you so much for joining us today. To keep up with library news, follow us on social media, or just drop by and say hello.
Book Talk!
Baby, violent to me slow. Who don't keep your love on me? No.
This has been a
Book Talk!
Inspirational.
Exceptional.
High tech.
Organizing.
Huh? Oh!
Reading it. Warm and fuzzy.
Suspenseful.
Reading is musical!
Out of this world.
Reading is everything.
Summer Reading Challenge.
We're open. Check us out.